It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. Payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more. The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal. The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The Dark Presence was only a step behind me.
fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the dark place works in loops and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. It was all about me. This performance the dark place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it.
We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon.
brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon. The Ocean View Hotel, my destination. A loop that delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I looked to the neon signs for guidance.
crazy!
You're the killer, the cult leader. It's in your eyes.
No! You've got the wrong man! It's Scratch! There's no time to lose!
You're going nowhere.
Poisoning me with darkness. I had to find a way to escape before it was too late. Too late again.
Shit, shit, shit!
The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal.
monster.
Ocean View Hotel. I was getting close.
Too long. You'll end up a lost soul haunting the streets and alleys, a faded out shadow glimpsed by some other poor bastard on his way toward the same fate. Your broken dreams become a broken mirror, and the twisted reflection staring back at you with all the pent-up anger, regret, guilt, and shame was the monster you could never get away from.
the memory doing?
Sorry, who are you?
Kidding.
Good to see you, Tim.
You had me going.
Cozy place you got here.
You know, your disappearance from Bright Falls is still the only thing that folks talk about. Well, that and Deerfest. Is this where you ended up back in 2010?
You know about that?
I am the sheriff of Bright Falls. Or I was.
Are you related to Sarah Breaker? She was the sheriff of Bright Falls back in 2010.
Yeah, she's my cousin. I had a police sketch made of Dor based on my dreams. I sent it around and Sarah recognized the face from an old case file from the 80s. I moved out there to look into it and became sheriff after she left to join the feds.
So Deerfest is still a thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's bigger than ever. You know, I got zapped here right before it was about to happen.
Funny, me too. What was in the case file about Dor?
Not a lot of details in it. A local man named Warland Dor went missing near Cauldron Lake. Eyewitnesses claim he was struck by a bolt of lightning and just vanished. I never found any official records of a Warland Dor living in town or anywhere. Another dead end.
Thank you. Thank you.
lights affected where the door led to. Barman, you caught my eye. Could use that shotgun.
Break, retiring, escaping, leaving all this sordid misery and terror behind. Getting in a car and driving till you see the sunrise. Somewhere where the sun still rises. Settling down, buying a house, fixing it up, building a life, finding someone. It's a fool's dream. It would all go bad. And having let hope in, it would be unbearably worse than this. You can take the man out of the city, but you can never take the city out of the man.